Bhastrika, also called bellows breath. In Bhastrika, both the inhalation and the exhalation are active. Okay. Again, don't do it if you have high blood pressure or if you're menstruating. Okay. You can just watch. You're going to keep your palms by the sides of your shoulders. You're going to make a tight fist. Inhale actively. Exhale actively. Okay. I'll do a few rounds. Okay, if your shoulders hurt, you can keep your palms down and just breathe actively.